This video will show you how to set up a Fanvil I30s door phone. First, plug in the door phone. Slide the rear casing downwards to expose the case screws. Once the rear casing is removed, connect your network cable as shown. All Fanvil door phones support PoE, however, you can also connect them to an external power supply. Next, connect the Fanvil door phone to your door lock mechanism. See wiring diagram in description for details. By now, your Fanvil door phone should be connected to the network. There are two ways to find its IP address. You can hold the hash key down for 3 seconds and the door phone will announce its IP address.
192.
Alternatively, you can use the iDoor phone network scanner. See link in description to download. Once you have the IP address of the Fanvil door phone, use a web browser to browse to the IP address in order to configure it. To start with, you'll need to register your door phone on an extension on your PBX. Go to Line, SIP, Basic Settings, and enter your SIP registration details. Then click Apply. Once your Fanvil door phone is registered, you'll need to configure the DSS key. To do this, go to Function Key and enter the number you want to be dialed. Following on from this, you will need to configure your DTMF passcode. This will allow the door lock to be opened during a call. This is done by going to EGS settings and enter your desired passcode into the remote password field. Click Apply. Next, you may want to add an RFID card. Go to EGS settings and change the card reader working mode to card issuing. Click Apply. Then present the RFID card to the card reader on the Fanvil door phone. Once you have done this, go to EGS access and the ID of your card should appear. You can then create an access rule for the user of the card. Once you have added all of your RFID cards, return to the EGS settings and change card reader working mode to normal. Click Apply.
Hello, yellow grid.
Hello, courier, got a parcel for you.
If you are still having trouble setting up the Fanvil I30s door phone, please do not hesitate to give our office a call on 0333 014 43 40, and one of our experts will be happy to help.